well, well, Cross Country, you should be utterly, utterly, utterly ashamed of yourselves for cancelling lots of trains and only putting two cars on the only trains you'll run on the Nottingham to Cardiff route. There's that freight train. I think this might be an engineering one, actually. Oh, and Cross Country, I'm sorry to say I will not be riding your Nottingham to Cardiff service into Wales ever again because this service is extremely shambolic. Cancellations this morning. You send only two coaches on the few trains you have running. And it was absolutely packed. And possibly going against health and safety. This ain't a ranting channel, this is about trains. We are in South Wales today, in the Cardiff and the Valleys area. I intend to be riding flirts or sprinters places, so should all be good. Weather's actually nice today and not actually doing Welsh things, which is good, although it would give me remission. My first visit to South Wales over 20 years ago now, when I was a kid. Well, I hope you all enjoyed the video. I shall go and get the ticket I'll be using, the Cardiff and Valleys Day Ranger. Spoilers, everyone. It appears that I've entered dangerous territory because Cardiff are playing and the football team nearest to me is Leicester City. Just for those who are stupid enough to ignore this, here's this. I've decided to board this Class 150 here once the doors are allowed to open. Might not be this 150, you know. Might be a FLIRT. It appears I've got some bad skill issue because I misheard a platform alteration announcement. I thought this was going to be the... They had changed the Treherbert train to another platform, but it's still on this platform. And in we are. Well, I would have liked to go on the flirt. We might ride some late. Don't worry, bag. There aren't any ghosts here, I promise. And off we go. You may all appreciate the sounds of this train. So, at Tufts Well, they're building a depot, or actually there is a new depot for the new tram trains as part of the South Wales Metro. The sound of a Class 150 is legendary. Here we are at Pontypridd station. I've come here because this was where I first came when I first came to Wales like 20 years ago. Yep, I'm climbing a hill. You know which country this is? Look at that hill! So steep! Why walk over a steep hill? To get to church, of course! Yeah, I thought I'd just go and check how the LDS chapel here is doing. Seeing as I did church here when I visited Wales 20 years ago. Well, I can't show you the sign because the sun is stopping the weather from doing Welsh things. I think I need a sandwich, so I'll go into the town centre and find Tesco. Who aren't sponsoring me, by the way, and neither are Walkers or PepsiCo. Let's hope they've got lots of sandwiches. Lots of sandwiches! Found a pretty nice spot. With lots of flowing water. Been out for an explore, and apparently this used to be a Lido, which is like an outdoor swimming pool. Oh dear, I just nearly had a little poodle or whatever it was trying to nick my crisps. Just missed that leaving. I see the weather's trying to do Welsh things. I'm gonna get on this sprinter up to Merthyr Tydfil. Because I thought, you know what? Why don't I clear that section of the line? 152.67 will be doing the honours. At the wrong end of the platform. The doors did not open properly. I just heard that horn on that FLIRT. It's a 756 they're testing. The horns on the FLIRTs are brutal. Apparently, alcohol is not allowed on trains between Pontypridd and Merthyr Tydfil. I'm pretty sure I can drink. Pepsi to the max. So, I've completed the track of the Merthyr Tydfil line. I would say an explored, but 1408 to Aberdare has been cancelled. But there is a Tesco with a multi-storey car park out here. I get the feeling there should have been a table here. I really do think that the scenery in Wales is beautiful. I'm not sure if you're going to be able to do that. I have noticed they've been testing the bimode flirts on the overhead wires on this route, which apparently stop in some stations for some reason. Now, who needs the fire service? The incredibly large gap between the train and platform at Cardiff Central Station. We shall leave this train here. Ooh, they've got the poppy on. However, this is a Halloween special. I think this will be the Barry Island train. I'm gonna go there. Suppose I may as well get on. Now, I better address the elephant in the room. The original plan was to go to Caerphilly this today as well, but I had to use Merthyr Tydfil as the replacement because I realised when I got here that there's actually engineering works up to Caerphilly, so I'm thinking I'll do that another day. I spy a freight train. I've noticed there's even a class 387 Electro Star up here today. Amazed these lot have decided to play. I think where some railway are diverting through Barry today because of engineering works. I don't want that to happen. Trapped in my bag. It's Barry Docks, this goes. I think this will be my last today, because I think I'm going to wait for a flirt heading the other way to Cardiff just before the train are planned to catch out of there, which will be a Great Western service. I don't trust CrossCountry to get me from all the way from here to Birmingham after this morning. Just been and got some KFC, some popcorn chicken, a fillet and some fries and some Tropicana orange juice. The kiosks were a bit faulty, but it was resolved. I was able to pay at the counter. Costed like £9.83, including extra charge for a bag, which is now a thing. Are you sure about that? Yep, this is my train back to Cardiff Central. 231008. If it's the same one that was here earlier. Yep. Well, I haven't heard that brutal horn at all.
The next station is
bye bye Barry Docks. It's been short stay here, but it's been fun. Around the corner will be Cardiff Central, but unfortunately it is time for me to leave Wales and head back to England. Off the train I go. Time to conclude the video, I think. Good day out, actually. And the weather was rather nice. I was expecting it to do Welsh things initially. But yeah, hope you've enjoyed this Halloween video. If you did, leave your comments and your likes. And subscribe for more if you like what I do. Share with your mates as well. And your friends and family. And everyone, really. And see you all in the next video. I'm waiting for the train and I've already spotted the witch. I'm scared. I'm really scared. Help! Oh, that sound. That's a vicious creature, which I did not go anywhere near today. There it is. 82112. Give me coach G with the unreserved seats. Bye bye, Cardiff. Passing the Seven Tunnel Junction area now. So yeah, it'll be time to leave Wales. Wales. I will be back. I'll always be coming back.
I'm not done yet, CrossCountry. You made my return journey terrible from Birmingham.
Oh, Ozzy, it's a good thing you switched off, because you look very scary when you move about. Oh, look, a new train for CrossCountry. But guess what? It's a cascaded one and a completely completely lame attempt at strengthening services because they're still overcrowded. Oh look, 170, 112, that took me to Cardiff. Oh, and what's completely overcrowded this morning is back. Bog off! I don't want you taking me back to Leicester tonight. Just bog off! Bog off! Back to Tyseley Depot immediately. I'm so heated right now. To think that I'm on the same unit as this morning. And it's worse than travelling on 170, 117 or 170, 503. I don't want to live on this planet anymore. And refusing to let bikes on. You know, to sort that problem out, you put more than two coaches on the trains, Cross Country. There's this.
Departed Birmingham New Street about nearly 15 minutes late. And guess how delayed you have to be to get delay repay? 30 minutes. Anyways, let's talk about the stations. So, first station, Water Orton. Nothing there. But I've heard it's good for freight. I'll have to go and get some freight there sometime. And then there's Coleshill Parkway. It's in the middle of a flipping industrial estate and near Hams Hall Freight Yard that GBRF, I think, own. And it's not even near Coleshill itself. And there's no signs for that station on the M6 or the M42. Don't know about the toll road, but probably none. Anyways, let's do some clips at some of the other points of the line that are filmed that evening.
As you can see through the darkness, I am pulling into Nuneaton Station on a delayed cross-country service caused by passengers causing a disturbance. And that's me you're talking about, because I was complaining you should change the reason for the delay to operational incident, cross country. And second of all, to that troll who says I'm not welcome at Warwickshire, screw you, I don't think you even live in Nuneaton or in Warwickshire, because you have no picture, you have no identification of where you're actually from. And also, YouTube, you are not off the hook either. You've removed the block button. Now I'm going to have paedophiles who sex young children, who do sexting to young children, I should say, contacting me and begging for forgiveness. Just like that idiot up in the Wirral named Joel Hardy. I demand you bring back the block button, and if you remove this video because you don't know what I say, I will force it back through the courts of this land.
I think we are coming up to
the other main cause of the delays on my most hated train route in the entire world. A few moments. I can't tell because everywhere looks different in the dark.
And it's noisy. That's another reason why I hate this route so much.
In just a moment now, we should be crossing over a border from Warwickshire to Leicestershire. See the street lights.
Yes, the bridge over the A5 Watling Street. One of Britain's most bashed bridges in the world. That has been one of the causes of delays. So, yeah, Highways England, it's time to close that road down and build another one. Peace and quiet. Those absolute drunktards have finally gotten off at Hinckley. I am so grateful it's gone quiet enough. I can go to sleep.
Right before Leicester, we have South Wixton Station. Very little facilities there. Nothing much in the area. 2-hourly service. Just like Water Orton. And they alternate with each other. One train will call it Water Orton, and then the next train will call it South Wigston.
Right, sleepover. We're pulling into Leicester. And oh dear, we appear to be stopping because
we've got a platform now, but fancy being held outside of Leicester after being delayed by my passengers and train crew fighting against each other. 170.112, I declare you worse than 170.117 and 170.5. You freaking liars. Woe unto the liar, for he shall be thrust down to hell.
If they were here to help, they wouldn't be antagonizing passengers, both in public and on social media, especially when they complain about their demands for pay. Yeah, and all the pensioners are gonna freeze to death because of these rotten pay rises. Screw you, Lyons Transportation, train fan Matt, dispatcher on the Stour, and everyone else who complained at me about the strikes. You're all evil, nasty people. This will never get fixed, will it?
Time to kick the trainers off. Take my hat off. Lie down on the bed. Just sulk. Honestly, it was such a good day in South Wales today, and it's all been let down by CrossCountry, and I don't even know where to begin. Short form trains, loads of cancellations leading to an overcrowded train down there, and
and I froth brown voyagers and detest them. Even that seemed like a peaceful journey, and one I could relax on. And that delay at Cheltenham Spa because of late running transport for Wales service rang my class 153s. Wasn't even their fault at all. And, but getting out of New Street, absolute hell. First of all, if you ride your bikes around on the railways and you act like a four-year-old, screw you. I know I should be treating staff, train staff, with respect, and I don't desire to be nasty to them, but if you're going to antagonise people, regardless of whether they're right or wrong, screw you. If you're going to lie down on the platform and create a hazard for people, screw you.
Future Ruben inserts this recording to say that if you ride your bikes on the platform, or skateboards on the platform, or scooters on the platforms, or your roller skates or roller blades or whatever they are on the platform, screw you. You're a hazard.
If you're going to make things worse when other passengers are upset, screw you! Really am angry this evening. I thought travelling on the trains was... supposed to do good for your mental health and...
I'm afraid I'm going to have to continue keeping the noise down because... it is about 20 to 10 this evening now, and I really don't want to disturb members and family any further, but travelling on trains is supposed to be fun. It's supposed to be good for your mental health, and it's supposed to be an escape from things. I hope that today would be an escape from recent things going on in the railway community at the moment, like apparently there are people who have been sexting minors that claim they want to be my friend. I'm not saying any names, but they know full well who they are. And I was really, really hoping that would take my mind off of it. I'm sorry if I've caused any offence this evening. This has led to me having a meltdown. I'm glad of being able to get this off my chest. And remember, if you're struggling in any way, shape or form, do talk to someone. And of course, it's good that none of the delays today were fatalities, because I would have been in the worst state if it were the train I was on. But do call the number for Samaritans if you do need to talk to someone and there's nowhere to go to. I have already bidded you farewell earlier in the video, so good night, everyone. If this goes to
long to be in the main video, I'll upload this as a separate.
And one last thing, haters, or any of the individuals I've mentioned in this video who I don't like, if you want to come and say nasty things to me, then I will pray and hope that it will come back to haunt you in your sleep. Mwahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahah